students, we'll be doing exercise 7B, page number 100. So the first question is, what percent of a day is the time duration of 3 hours? Means you have to find the percentage of day in the time duration of 3 hours. So we all know that in a day there are 24 hours. So the percentage of day in the time duration of 3 hours will be 3 by 24 into 100. So 3 8s are 24, then again with 4 4 2s are 8, and 4 25s are 100. So we got 25 by 2, and when we divide this we will get this in mixed fraction, that is 12 1 by 2%. So now let us move on to the next question. Now the next question is, a person's salary increases from 7200 to rupees 8100. What is the percentage increase in the salary? Now what happens, a person's salary is increased. Before his salary was 7200 and now it is increased to 8100. The question asks, what is the percentage increase in his salary? So to find the percentage increase in his salary, first we need to find how much the salary is increased. So first we need to find how much the salary is increased, that increase in salary equal to rupees 8100 minus 7200, you will get 900. By subtraction will get 900. Now percentage, the percentage increase in the salary will be 900 divided by 7200 multiplied by 100. Clear? I'll do in this side so that you can see. So 900 divided by 7200 multiplied by 100. Now how it is to be cancelled? This 0 and this will be cancelled. Now what is left? 72 and 900. So 9 8 is 72, 9 1s are 9, and 100. Again with 4 4 2s are 8, 4 25s are 100. So what will get? 25 by 2. So when we divide, you will get 12 1 by 2%, that is 12 and half, 12 1 by 2%. So this way this sum is also done. So today we have learnt two questions, that is question 1 and question number 3. Thank you, students.